be an administrator, and we sat off, it was the high school at the time, and we sat off in the corner, and my kids are just popping their heads around, and I was like, this is the greatest concert ever. And for that moment on, it's always just been a special part, and unfortunately my kids can't be here this evening, they have practice, but it's always been a welcoming time, and I always look forward to it, because it's like the opening of spring. And I know, considering that, you know, we've just had a flood in Manheim, or a flood all around in Lancaster County, that to have some nice weather is certainly a welcomed sight, and then to have this wonderful experience. So I know that you folks cherish this time, and I want to thank you for your support. I want to thank our students for their continuous hard work, especially to our musical educators for just setting a fine example, pouring their hearts and all their time and energy into our students. So with that, I welcome our string orchestra. Thank you.
Good evening. Thank you for coming to our Pops concert this evening. We have had so much fun getting to prepare this music for you all. As we transition to our next piece, I just want to highlight that it features two soloists, Miss Amaya DiBiase on violin and Mr. Cyrus Lubeski on cello. So we hope this piece gives you fond memories of A Tale as Old as Time. as the members of our symphonic orchestra come to the stage, I just have to thank a few people this evening. First and foremost, I need to thank Dr. Axe, Dr. Flannery, Mr. Weitzel, Mr. Brenneis, and Ms. McCauley for their continued support. We could not do what we do without their support, especially this year as we're transitioning into the new music rooms at the high school. So they have just been the greatest help to us through that transition. We also need to thank Dr. Nemeth and Mrs. Bender, Jean Hess, and the middle school facilities team, because we've been sharing this auditorium all school year, and they have been also super supportive to us as we share this beautiful space. I'd like to thank Annika Weaver and John Charles for the sound, lighting, and live stream tonight. And I need to thank my colleagues, Mr. Brackbill and Mrs. Magero. They pour into their own ensembles, but they have also been the biggest help to me in preparing our orchestra for this evening. So our last piece of the orchestra portion is going to be Spider-Man. And I told this earlier to my students, but they gave me the strangest looks when I handed this piece to them, because it's really challenging. To say it's challenging is quite the understatement, actually. And I think I had a little bit more faith in them than they did in themselves, but they have really risen to the challenge, and they're gonna just really knock it out of the ballpark. We hope you enjoy it tonight. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Pops concert. That first song was Cool from Leonard Bernstein's musical West Side Story. That featured Aaron Vogel on trumpet and Nicholas Butters Marjoram on the drum set. And yeah, nice job, gentlemen. It was funny in preparing for this song that nobody in the jazz band knew you could fight by snapping and dancing, snapping your fingers and dancing. If you've never seen the scene, check it out. The next one we're going to do is, if you were a couple years older than me, you probably heard this when it was released originally on the radio. If you're part of Gen X like me, you found out the song existed by watching Austin Powers. But this is Burt Bacharach's What the World Needs Now is Love.
He's got the, 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 he's got
Thank you. That featured Brian Caleb Caleb Stout on trumpet. Yeah, nice job, Caleb. All right. Our last piece this evening foreshadows some of our concert band music tonight, because our concert band theme, as you'll find out, is animated movies. And so, much to my wife's chagrin, because she hates anime, the song actually comes from the opening sequence of a very famous anime called Cowboy Bebop. This is Tank.
Thank you. Thank you. Just to make sure we get this in before they go, that features Zoe Johnson on alto sax, Brian Bale of Caleb Saddle on trumpet again, and I'm going to also shout out Christian Adams on drum set and Micaiah Zimmerman, whose hands are probably beat up right now on the bongos. Yeah. Thank you. If you give us just a couple minutes, we'll have our choir in here ready to sing some beautiful melodies for you.
Okay. Think of Me is a beautiful operatic piece from the musical The Phantom of the Opera. The original story follows a soprano, Christine, as she becomes the obsession of the Phantom, a mysterious, masked musical genius living below the Paris Opera House. A near-death experience occurs in the theater, which leaves the managers to almost cancel the show, until Christine is suggested to sing Think of Me. Christine sings this to a sold-out audience. The last lyrics of the song say, "Flowers fade, the fruits of summer fade. They have their season, so do we. But please promise me that sometimes you will think of me. You may think of a loved one, someone you lost, or a distant friend, as the lyrics reflect a longing, passion, and solitude all in one."
Think of me fondly when we said goodbye. Remember me every so often, promise me you'll try. On that day, that not so distant day, when you are far away and free, if you ever find a moment, spare a thought for me. Was never meant to be.
imagine me trying too hard to put you from my mind. Think of me, they say, oh, think of me, whatever else you choose to do, there will never be a day.
Our next song, You're On Your Own, Kid, is a Taylor Swift song that comes from her most recent pop album, Midnights. The piece is a storytelling piece that uses dynamics and diction in order to further the story along. The author, of her own lyrics, can be connected to somewhat of an autobiography of her life. References can be found within the lyrics to her troubled young love life, her struggles, ties, celebrity gossip, and finally a resolution to who she has come to be today, despite all the ups and downs. Specific lyrics such as "My dreams aren't rare" and "Something different bloomed, writing in my room" refers specifically to her discovering her gift of putting feelings into her music and moving to Nashville, along with many others at the time, to chase her dreams. We are thankful to have Nika Makaya on the drum set and one of our own very own choir members on Allison on piano.
I didn't choose this town. I dreamed of getting out. Billie Eilish's What Was I Made For has been extremely prominent in today's media, especially due to its debut in the 2023 Barbie movie and then winning an Academy Award for Best Original Song in a Movie just last month, March 2024. The soft lyrics and emotional vocals strive to connect with the listener. Eilish herself describes how she initially wrote the song in Barbie's perspective, but realized she subconsciously wrote about herself. The song captures pressures of the world and the struggle between not knowing how to feel. Many people within our society ponder the question, what was I made for? And oftentimes cannot answer the question themselves. The powerful meaning behind this piece's beautiful melody represents something bigger than just a story about a doll and a singer. What Was I Made For speaks to so many in the world who have felt lost and lets them know that they are not alone.
Float. Now I just fall down. I used to know, but I'm not sure now what I was made for. What was I made for? Take it.
Thank you so much for coming tonight. I just wanted to express my gratitude for all the individuals who make this possible, this all to happen. It's an absolute joy to work with these students, such dedicated people. And we've had so much fun preparing these pieces, as you've seen, and I'll actually kind of even be a little bit sad to not hear these on the daily anymore after today. So thank you for what you do as parents to support your musician and allow them to be a part of this. I think you've heard the joy that came off the stage so far and still has yet to come, and so I think it's a true testament to that. I'm also sincerely grateful for not only my wonderful students, but I have wonderful colleagues who are dedicated, and they are just the best people. So I know I'm echoing what Mrs. Bartlett said here, but I want to thank our administration from the top to the bottom, district office, to the high school, to the middle school. All of our administration is so supportive and wonderful. Our facilities staff, our sound and lights, and live stream, thank you for being here. Thank you for the students who are also helping out tonight. And of course, my colleagues. I also want to thank my accompanist, Beth Pisani, who is here helping me out on last minute. She actually accompanies my choir at church as well. So Chansonnier is up next. They're coming soon, hopefully. And they have two songs for you. The first song that they're singing is an a cappella arrangement of Ingrid Michaelson song, and she actually gained widespread recognition for this single that she released in 2007, which makes me feel old. For this concert, they actually chose their music, they chose their own pieces, and I was super pumped and a little surprised, but that I thought they knew it. They didn't know it, but I was very excited because Ingrid Michaelson is somebody I've seen twice live. I've kind of followed her since I was in high school. So then we're going to be singing Butterflies by Casey Musgraves, and that's another one that we all agreed on and chose. It's just simply perfect for all of their voices. Lydia Sensenick will be a solo on that piece, and Micaiah Zimmerman on set. We hope you enjoy.
Take me the way I am. I was just coasting, never really going anywhere. Caught up in a web, I was getting kinda used to staying there.
And out of the blue, I fell for you. Now you're lifting me up instead of holding me down, stealing my heart instead of stealing my crown. Untangle all the strings from my wings that were tied. I was hiding in doubt till you brought me out of my chrysalis. And I came out new. All because of you. Now you're lifting me up instead of holding me down, stealing my heart instead of stealing my crown. Untangled all the strings from my wings that were tied. I didn't know him and I didn't know me. Cloud nine was always out of reach. Now I remember what it feels like to fly. You give me butterflies.
Thank you. Christmas.
Bongo solo.
We love you, Micaiah.
Thank you.
This is not part of the performance.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much for coming. I really appreciate it. Welcome to the end of the Pops concert, I guess. Every year, for one of the concerts, I try to do some kind of theme. So last year at the spring concert, it was music involving dances. And the year before that, for the Pops concert, we did music of the 80s, because I'm a child of the 80s. And this year, I gave the students some input and let them kind of help me figure out what we wanted to do. And so the consensus eventually evolved around music from animated movies. And so we start with How to Train Your Dragon. And the next one we're going to do is a particular favorite of mine. It's an easier piece, but it's just a really fun piece that explores a lot of different styles. This is the music from the Pixar movie Up.
Thank you.
prayers and the missions, as always, because it's me. Try as hard as I can. I was so proud that I got one of our kids' names spelled right that I forgot two other kids. They joined us at the beginning of the second semester, so I guess I didn't update my spreadsheet, but I'm very pleased and happy to have both Katie Bauer and Allison Bruckhart back there in the mound section. Wave, ladies. Thank you. Sorry about that. They're great kids, and I tell everybody it's easy to do what I do with great kids, and we've got a bunch of great kids up here, those two included. Thank you for coming out. I think my partner, Ms. Bartlett, very eloquently took care of most of the thank yous, but I'd just like to reinforce my thanks to the administration from the top down, from Dr. Axe and Dr. Flannery, to Mr. Weitzel, to Ms. McCulley, to Mr. Brennies, Mr. Fulmer, our Dean of Students, for supporting what we do and being here and making sure the kids have what they need to put on, a really great musical product and enjoy what they do. So I'd like, take a moment to thank them for everything before we do our last number. We should have one more, but I ordered it and it came 6 weeks late, so it's going to be a little bit off-kilter. We're going to do it in the spring concert. You'll find out what it is then, but this one is music from Aladdin. So enjoy.
Thank you.
behalf of my colleagues, Mrs. Bartlett and Mrs. Magaro, thank you again for coming out tonight. Thank you for supporting music in Manheim. Thank you for making this a priority in your lives and your students' lives. We really appreciate that. Thank you. Have a great night, and hopefully we'll see you back here May 21st for our spring concert. Good night, folks. Thank you.